Hey there! Welcome back to Dark Dreams Don't Die. We're part three, and we just made it into... We just made it into the airplane. So that's awesome. I don't have any reason to get to the toilet, so... let's go this way, and let's go ahead and walk forward. Is there anything... no, I don't think there's anything. Let's see here. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Wait, come back. Oh my gosh, she's so fast. Yes. Bent pen, bullet wound. Oh. Expensive sunglasses.
You're a United States Marshal. You're transporting a key witness. But reading a completely different file. Does that just mean you're passionate about your job? Or... is there something else going on here?
You. What are you doing here?
Derek Buchanan. Ooh. United States Marshal.
Oh yeah, he's the one I have
the
to
owner
think
of
for.
The memento I used to get here.
Yeah.
Along
like
with
that.
A name that starts with D. Two signs I can't ignore.
I said I'd kill you if I saw you again. Didn't I, boy?
It seems we've already met somewhere.
Hmm. Yay!
Was I offside?
Quit your jabbering. Why do you keep sticking your nose into this case?
I've got a question for you, too. Why do you only investigate cases related to real blood?
Antonio Rabbit Zapatero, a dealer of the drug called Real Blood. Apparently, he also has evidence that could lead to the identity of D. If that's true, it makes him the most important person on this flight.
You really have a death wish, don't you?
Yet you might be the one who dies.
How dare you?
You should get out as quickly as you can. I'll keep the fountain pen. To remember you by.
Why did you come again? Memento! Broken fountain pen. Fountain pen belonging to Federal Marshal Derek Buchanan. Likely government issue, although it's quite a nice piece of stationery. The pen nib is bent, meaning it can't write anymore. Oh, okay. Okay. Bald, old gunshot wound, a fighter. He knows me, very hostile, bears a grudge. Push!
My turn, asshole!
Push, 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 push.
What's wrong with you?
Shush. How's my stamina? I've gotta be nearly dying here. Nom. Deliciousness. Okay, let's see here. Make sure to kinda look around a little bit because... I'm surprised that there's nothing with this guy here. Alright. Turn. Let's find out what's over here. I don't want my vision. Left unattended, can't get by, more complaints, poor sap. Poor sap? Oh, he's getting complaints from everybody. Mineral water, it's good for my vision. But I'm not using my vision at all. Luggage rack. What?
These look like souvenirs from the trip.
Ah. Push! Uh-oh. Sorry. Yum, yum, yum. I need that. Super bad. Can I open this one too? Nope. Okay. Look down. Hey, lady! You did me a whole lot of good? Look down. Just kinda push this.
But of course.
Again,
Indeed. Let's see. I can't look for any clues in the cabin. There's someone in the way. Let's talk to her. Bush?
Ow.
Sorry.
Sir, may I help you?
Yeah. No. I guess not. Water was good for something, but it wasn't good for the energy that I needed. Let's see. Let's talk to him again.
I want to talk to him.
No way. Get lost.
I need to do something about this tough guy first, then.
Okay, then. What to do, what to do. There's something there, doesn't it? Probably nothing. Why did I jam a... I'm gonna jam a thing under here. What?
Snow on the front, cherry blossoms on the back. They change them according to the season?
It isn't totally atrocious, but hardly avant-garde now, is it? I'd expect no less flying coach, of course. Would it have killed them to use a little real stitching? Honestly!
And who might you...
I don't ask for opinions from the uninspired. Suki, baby! What do you think? Dress all the seats white, then crown them with a single pink stag beetle? Oh, yes! Or maybe change all these to black lights. But not too dramatic. Just lay
Does
straight.
Your mannequin ever reply?
She's not a mannequin! She's
Sorry.
My partner.
She is?
Yeah.
Yes,
match.
She is. I'm Duncan. And this is Suki. We're top fashion designers. The both of us.
Okay. Why is he back in coach? What in the world?
Duncan. So this guy's also a D.
Okay.
Some people just don't get it. No matter how many times you tell
Matching
them.
Matching weird hairstyles.
My bad. I'm sure. Can I ask you something?
I don't need your opinion. After all, I have Suki. The sunglasses in particular are strikingly progressive, don't you think?
What in the world is up with those?
This is avant-garde.
If they didn't have the color things on them, I'd be like,
the epitome of my next theme.
Avant-garde. Okay, then.
The cot that was blocking the aisle has been moved.
Yeah.
Now I can expand my search area a little wider.
Huzzah! Let's expand. Boom. Oh. Did you see that?
4,539? 4,540? There's something fishy going on here.
Is there a problem?
The west side window. The sun's setting there, so that's the west. The west side window. The angle of the setting sun, that is the left side in regard to our direction of travel. That window right there. That window made a noise, didn't it? You heard it, right? I have to inform Dr. Johnson. Going to Washington, D.C. by plane. Nonsense. Absolute nonsense.
She has her name written on everything she owns. She's a D2?
Deborah Anderson.
This is so bad. This plane is going down.
It's okay. There's no problem.
Oh, shut your mouth. There were lightning strikes on the flight over. There's most definitely a problem.
No problem.
The window will keep on creaking. Suddenly, it will break. We'll turn like crazy. Lightning will hit us again. A direct hit.
Lightning?
Yes. Lightning. It'll blow an engine up this time, that's for sure. And what happens then, Mr. No Problem? This plane won't be flying anymore. You agree with me now, right? This plane is going down!
No. This plane didn't crash.
Oh, I saw a thingy.
What? Didn't crash? Did it? How the fuck would you know that? Who the hell do you think
Is there a problem,
madam? Whoa.
This dumb shit here is fucking with me. I told him the noise the window is making is bad news. I told him.
Well, madam, I'm sure you did.
Seems questionable.
Very well.
I just
Please allow me to handle this.
Unbelievable.
Oh, what's this?
Well, well.
Change.
Let me see now. Mr. Young, wasn't it? I have to admit, I didn't expect
He's
to ever see you again.
What?
I can't imagine why.
This flight attendant seems to know me. I have no idea when I met him, however. For me, our first meeting is a past that hasn't happened yet.
This is very weird.
You are quite the stubborn mule. The type who won't stay dead even if he gets killed, maybe. Oh, I wonder.
Oh my goodness.
You're going to cause trouble. I may have to eject.
That guy's strong. Holy crap.
Trouble? Me? Your watch was about to fall off. It looks expensive, so I didn't think you'd want to lose it. I'm just a polite, helpful passenger. Look, ref. If you're gonna bench anyone, bench her.
And I heard it. And if you don't listen to me, I don't know what I'll do. Just listen.
He's scary
now
strong. That was
three
cool.
People with names that start with D. Deborah Anderson, Duncan, and Derek Buchanan. To be honest, I still don't know if any one of them is who I'm after. But there's a bag load of room for suspicion. Isn't that right, little Peggy?
Is that what's going on?
No, I will not.
Uh-oh.
I can't take any more of this.
I was just trying to push things.
Every aircraft
undergoes more than 100 rigorous checks before...
What? Are you saying these window noises are all in my head? Are you? Dumb fuck!
Yeah, about right.
I thought you were a nice gentleman.
Madam,
you think I'm just some complainer? Some lawsuit seeker? Do you? This is completely unacceptable. Completely unacceptable!
Wow.
Show me your name tag. Show it to me! Employee number D-3582. I've burnt it into my forebrain. Once I'm home, yes, I am going to sue you. I have never been so mad in my life. Practicing what I preach.
As you
I
wish, madam. However, perhaps if we
Is
changed
there any
your
way
frail,
I can talk to your manager?
I'm sure the sound
I've
of windows would not annoy you
each
in, say,
and every...
business class.
Hmm?
The seats are very fluffy, too.
Business? That's a class?
It is, madam.
Wow.
I could show you to your seat.
One where I can't hear the windows.
No nasty window noises in business.
She's insane.
Oh.
She's I'm just
if you'll just allow me to explain the procedure for your upgrade.
I suppose that could be okay.
Whoa. What the what?
What the fuck?
What is going? What?
In the instant I saw that big man, the scar on my forehead started to throb. It's never happened before.
Oh,
what's going
be.
On here?
Holy crud. Okay, give me this. Push. Okay. I'm starting to run out of economy seat. Okay. Damage table.
The Metro M. That's the subway in D.C. The Boston MBTA uses a T symbol, so this ticket was used in D.C.
Momento? What was that about?
A D.C. Metro ticket. Very interesting panda design. It's already used.
Okay. Scrapbook, I bet. Well, yeah, I'll give you seconds, because I don't really have that much interest, and in, it's probably like super relevant, but eh. Why is there so much about hockey? He seems to be like hockey quite a bit. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I seem to need... aha! Let's take a step forward. Not that far forward. Calorie bar. Oh, that did some good stuff right there. Push. Sit. Another hockey magazine. Is it the same one? Oh, it's the same. Oh, well, it says it's the same one, but it actually comes out to be a different one. Why is there so much about hockey? Disaster for it on part two. Give you seconds if you want to read through it. Okay. Oh. Keep this in mind. So I guess essentially someone tried to take the Stanley Cup and a mysterious stranger knocked him out with a hockey puck. And then disappeared.
There's nothing here.
I see that. So keep that in mind. That's probably a thing. Yeah, give me mineral water, why not? No. Kitty! Sorry, kitty. Aw, pretty kitty. Oh, it's Amanda! Well, this is good, because I'm actually pretty low on stamina right now. Let's see. Why don't I get some baked beans? There we go. Now I feel so much better. Nice. Life and vision are fine. It's really just straight up. Oh, and then I need... Oh, yeah, 20 stamina. There we go. We'll just max ourselves out. Oh. Yeah. Sweet. Now we are set. No more problems. Let's go ahead and close here. Hey, I got an achievement. Cat whispers. Push. Odd eyes, wandered in here, an illusion, ribbon, bloodstain. Bloodstain? I don't remember anything about a bloodstain. Luggage rack, nothing suspicious, until you open it. Womp.
Nothing looks out of place.
What do you mean nothing looks out of place? There's this freaking weird credit thing right there. Push the stuffed toy. Just make sure to set it in the back there. Okay. I think that's this. You, sir. What the what? That's what I say. Business seat? Smells like gum, huh? Oh, what's this? Womp. Duncan. We can learn more about Duncan. Which is cutting edge and individualistic designers Duncan and Suki. Today we are talking with designer Duncan, a man certainly possesses a very unique vision with a passion for retro and military fashion. According to Duncan, the trend for this summer is retro and military. Of course, some might be thinking that retro means dated and that military has nothing to do with fashion. Duncan challenges such people to take this opportunity to try retro and military. The key fashion item that he currently recommends is a mesh tank top, as it is so easy to match with or add your own accent to. It's perfect for people with no confidence in their fashion. Hope you all give retro and military a chance this summer. Keep that in mind, guys. Mesh tank top. Um, see. Open luggage rack. He's just standing there patiently waiting for me.
What evil might I find here?
This thingy. National. Oh, calorie biscuit. Deliciousness. Oh, Duncan! Whoosh! Whoosh, 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 whoosh. There we go.
The designs in business class are just as atrocious.
Aha!
So, this is the era of avant-garde?
That's not quite right. It is avant-garde! That difference is everything. You have to embrace it.
Okay.
I have to say, and stop me if you've heard this before, your choice in fashion is terrible.
Hey, I did something. I took my tie off.
I never totally thought different. I'd meet a man who can walk around happily dressed like that.
Hey, it isn't that bad, right?
Oh, please. It's bad, bad. Looks like you don't even have the right clothes to go shopping for clothes.
No, go ahead. Tell me how you really feel.
I can't open my heart to those with no understanding of art. After all, spending unproductive time sullies my brain, damages my creativity.
I don't have a leg to stand on with this guy, but I also can't just pass him over. Not with a name that starts with a D.
You know, I'll give you a chance, though.
Good.
Prove you can get with the dress code, and we may be able to chat. Just one item. Wear one single item that's cutting edge. And come see me again. Oh, my God!
Okay, then. Petite fashion show.
This sounds like a real drag. I wonder if there's anything tucked away in my closet that might help.
I think I can do that and come back, or without screw everything up.
Have you honed your fashion senses?
Oops. That's a mannequin.
Why
not
do you
a mannequin.
Have a mannequin with you?
She is not a mannequin! How many times do I have to tell you? Look! She clearly has a seatbelt on.
Oh, well, that makes sense then.
You have the perfect waistline. An unbelievably smooth skin. A human woman could never hope to achieve such perfection.
I just don't even.
Sorry, but it isn't really art that I wanted to talk to you about.
So why are you bothering me? Art is the only thing that Suki and I have any interest in at all.
Are those sunglasses art?
Art that's about to happen, yes. This avant-garde style. I hate to say it, but time is moving fast. The era of retro and military is coming to an end. Finally. This is the cutting edge. This is avant-garde.
Okay.
Do you remember the two sitting in the seats at the very back?
Whoever do you mean?
When you came and educated me about the seat covers? The two who were directly behind us.
I'm terribly sorry, but most of the time I only ever see Suki. I have no interest in anyone else, I assure you.
Inspiration.
Where do you get the inspiration for your fashion designs? I find it hard to believe you come up with them while sober.
I don't get my inspiration from anywhere. It can arrive most violently, but it won't come to you by just sitting around and waiting. You have to desperately chase it down. Chase and chase like a dog gone wild. Even a mundane creature like you will understand.
Okay.
That's not really what I was asking.
Then you need to make yourself clearer.
I want to know about doping. Like, maybe your inspiration came from the use of certain drugs?
Doping? Drugs? You think I would cheat my way to the top? I don't need drugs! Why would I? I have Suki.
Okay. Oh, what's with the dude behind me?
Let me ask you about something else then. Has that giant been on this flight since takeoff?
Giant? What giant? Are you sure you aren't the one doping?
Fair enough. Alright, so before we actually talk to the giant... Oh wait. Silver credit. Mineral water. Teddy bear! The music has started up. Grab. Yay! I petted the
That's one
bear.
Fashionable bear. Not bad for a gift from Washington, D.C.
Interesting. Eh, we'll open it up. See if there's anything in there. Womp.
There's nothing here.
Nothing at all. Oh look, they have a double thing in business class. Look at how nice business class is. Almost normal. Oh Jesus. He's so creepy. Roland Walken, giant man, special mask, pure white suit, sky throbs related to my memory. Actually, let's see. Can't I end the dive? I'm gonna try this. Hope I don't break anything. And I'm gonna try and see if I can find some. Whoa, fashionable. Fashionable. Whoa. Hello? I'm okay. We're all good. Everything is back. We are all set. Okay, let's see here. So, first and foremost, I think I need to come up to here. Oh, I want to talk to her. I need to go a little bit further. Step. Turn. Our shopper, when did she move in? Brick bits in her hair? Climb the wall? Up. Up. Having a hard time getting there. Push. 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 Why do I push people? Doesn't make any sense. Alright, let's take a look at our clothes. Gimme. Oh, sorry. Gimme! Sure, maybe that'll count. Three costumes remaining this episode. No, we are not wearing that, that's for sure. It seems like there's a whole bunch of weird stuff right now. Whoa, look how expensive that is. Seriously, no idea. Are these just whole sets? Oh, I guess. Clothes too. Well, this is for him. And then these are for her. That's interesting. Classical, magical girl, clown. What are your other ones that you have now? I didn't see any of these before. Let's change her up because we can, I guess. Change clothes. Set. Now I can do these boots, right?
Amanda. She seems to like it.
Hey! Whimsy kitten. I have a case started for doing that. Too expensive. Let's see the boots. We'll just try and suit her out, I guess, because that seems to do something for her. Did you like the cowboy boots? No, she didn't. Oh, look! A flight one. Oh, this is the flight attendant lady. I can just change their clothes at my whim? That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Holiday style skirt. Holiday style pants. Holiday style, that doesn't even make sense. Oh, presents. Yeah. Please have that present. Please have this present. Yay!
She seems very happy with it. Definitely worth giving her these gifts.
Yay! Why though? Hey, we did it! Oh! 50% discount off my next purchase, huh? Well, that's cool. How many things there are? So I give her enough presents, and then I get 50% discount? Present for you, mass outfit overhaul. Okay. Sure, I wonder if I could have done the same for... Wait. Oh, there you are. Okay then. It's carrying water and a thing? Okay, now I'm wearing something new. So why don't I call that good? I don't even know what like my bottoms are or anything like that. Okay, resume investigation. Let's dive back in. Jump. That's so he like poses. It's awesome. He's totally just magical girling it up, isn't he? Let's get back in and see if maybe I got the free one that counts. Or if I have to pick like very specific kind of ones. I didn't know they changed though, like... Whoa. Okay. Nope, still have the same plan. Okay. He's angry. Oh, what's about to fall out? Push!
God damn it!
Oh, hey.
Marshal, I want to ask you something.
I've got nothing to say to a man who abandoned his duty.
Abandoned?
Am I wrong? You quit the force, right?
How do you know that?
I'm nothing like you. I'd never run from anything. I'd pursue my targets to the end of the earth. Never give up.
I haven't given up. There are some cases that can't be solved from inside the machine.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm not sure I'd agree with that. If, oh, let's say, the President of the United States were here, well, then I'd hear you out. See, I'm a real patriot. I'd be respectful in front of the President.
Interesting.
I don't see him on board. So get lost.
You think you can get rid of me? Okay. I'll play your game. I'll find the President and stick him right in your arrogant face.
Really? Can you do that?
How's security for the transport? Nice and tight?
You trying to say something?
I'm worried that you might let this guy just slip away from you.
Cause
it
happened.
Up here, it might happen.
Mind your own business, boy.
Airport security.
What about security in the airport, then?
Security at Logan Airport is tighter than Fort Knox since 9/11. No need for you to worry about anything.
Antonio Zapatero?
If possible, I'd really like to have a word with him.
The hell you will.
I'll leave you alone. Once I've got what I want from him. Really, I will.
I don't care rat's ass about what you need or what you'll do for me, boy.
Okay. Well, I'm almost out of time, but I'll make it a little bit long, just 'cause I'm gonna go up and try and talk to Derek real quick. And, oh my gosh, you are just creepy and weird. Derek, does this count?
Have you honed your fashion senses?
Does this count?
What about this outfit?
Suki, just look. How long has it been since we last saw such abhorrible style? You really don't have a clue about art yet, do you?
Not an idea.
It's nothing to be ashamed of. The art world will accept your challenge anytime you want to make it.
I think that means no dice with this outfit. What am I missing?
Okay. Well. Something avant-garde. Cutting edge. Who knows? What was this? Clue. George Washington doll. I got a clue. How did I not see that before? Alright. Alright. I'll let it go a little long. Let's talk to this guy. Can't just leave you hanging right there. That would suck.
What are you doing here? This big fella, I've met him before somewhere, but I can't remember where. My scar is desperately trying to tell me that he knows something.
Knows my name, Lizzie. What's up with him? Notice this man, Scar Eggs, can't gather my thoughts. What? Lightning! Whoa!
Hey! Enough already! How long you planning on keeping me waiting?
Uh-oh.
Get out here now!
Uh-oh. I hope that wasn't hot. Come again. Okay. Okay. Boom!
No hitting back at the pitcher!
This is how you use a megaphone!
Bon.
Tell me.
My dress is on with fire. Fucking dumbass.
I can't see this. Oh, maybe. Wow.
But that doesn't matter. What do you know about D?
Bonk.
That really hurt.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to kill you now.
No, you aren't. Well, I can't click that very hard. My fingers don't work this way. Okay, I did it. Drag, drop. Boom! Oh! Why is she wearing something different? That doesn't make any sense. Looks like we got rocked around, but we seem to be okay. Find all the evidence, 8 pieces remaining, bunch of stuff, but we need to quit because I let that go on way too long. I also wonder if I missed doing some stuff because I didn't go and like, but I wonder if I can go back because I didn't have the president, obviously. Like, anyway. Thank you so much if you made it this far. I definitely appreciate it. Sorry it ran a little bit long, but I had to see that QuickTime event. I didn't think it would go right into it, but that was just tons of fun. This is why I think this game is awesome. Just some of the ridiculousnesses, and it actually looks kind of neat at the same time whenever you can actually watch the action scenes. I can't. I have to like click on the things, but you guys can. So anyway, I will probably do an Outlast Solar, and I keep saying I'm going to do a Legend of Mana, but yeah, why not? I'll do Legend of Mana next, and we'll do that. It'll be, I don't know. It'll be awesome. Sure. On to the next one. Bye!